So in the shed, helping lay out and make up the new wiring looms for the mast, under the expert guidance of Charlie, who's somewhere over there. So he's given us some tuition. Here goes. Well, progress in that the mast is now out of the workshop.
Jeremy, you're going to be up front.